hydrated my body. I have used this Alya Skin, which is Pink Perfect Australian Clay Pink Mask. My butt! So, everything is nice and prepped, ready for some fake tannage. This is the fake tan I'm using today. It is 1 hour rapid high res self tan mousse. I'm going to use this Ultra Vivid by Norvell fake tan mousse, and hopefully it goes well. I've never tried it before. It says best results exfoliate 24 hours prior to application, which I didn't do. Apply to clean dry skin, doing. And mitt smooth, applying face, gently blend, blah blah blah, hairline. You may use warm water to rinse, 1 hour for light bronze, 2 hours for medium bronze, or 3 hours for the darkest bronze. So I'm gonna go for the darkest bronze because I do love a dark tan. Has gone on like a dream. It smells really good and it's super creamy.
Sexy and I know it.